Hong Kong gambling giant Melco has dumped a plan to double its stake in the James Packer Crown casino chain. Melco blames the collapse of the $880 million investment on the effect of the coronavirus. It comes as the world's largest casino hub, Macau, in China, closed all of its casinos to avoid spreading the virus. Melco announced it is also reviewing all non-core investments because of a severe drop in tourism in Asia. CEO James Packer will retain a 36% stake in Crown Casino.